Maybe we should send the ROV through to check it out.
There won't be blood in it.
Jesus, George, what if he's wrong?
Then we should all start growing gills, mate.
This isn't my mask. Where's my mask? God damn it! The 3,000 prisoners I've been here.
George, give me a hand!
What the fuck are you doing?
Not a suit, you'll go hypothermic. This is the only one that'll fit you.
Fuck that. I can't even die. I can't do this.
You can't do this because you have to do this, all right? You can swim, can't you? You can breathe, well, then you can die. George will be with you all the way.
You'll be right.
I thought George couldn't dive anymore.
We're taking him out of retirement.
Okay. Okay, well, prioritize, Frank. There's no time to take a pursuit. You have to show me how to use the rebreather.
Listen to me!
No, you listen to me, Frank! I'd rather be cold and alive than warm and dead, so show me what to do!
You will need this!
I'm fighting this, Frank! Show me what to do, because I am not wearing the wetsuit of a dead person!
Get her a mask. First rule of diving. Never hold your breath.
Yes.
You were better before bad in Mexico, right? Mexico? Fucking Malaysia. Mexico's where I got the clap.
Take George away.
What are you gonna do?
There's nothing we can do.
What do you mean? You have to do something.
Josh, he's broken every bone in his body. All right, he can't hold a rag in his mouth.
You can't just leave him here to die.
I don't intend to.
No, no, no. You have no right to do this.
You people have no idea. Do you? You have no idea. You spend your lives racking cotton wool. You want to play at being adventurers?
Well, this is it.
Okay. Come on, Vic. Come on.
George. Come on, mate. It's all right. It's all right, my friend. Yeah. Let me out. On top of the border. Let me out.